ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಹಳೆ ನೆನಪೆಲ್ಲ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೋದು, ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡೋದು, ಮೈಸೂರು ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟಲ್ಲಿ ಡ್ರೈವಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಗೋದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಸುಂದರವಾದ ಅನುಭವ. ನಮಗೆ ಕಡೆ ನಾಸ್ಟಾಲ್ಜಿ, ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ನನ್ನ ಕನ್ನಡ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಕರಿಯರ್ ಶುರು ಆಯಿತು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಮೈಸೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ. ಐ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಡೇ ಆಫ್ ಶೂಟಿಂಗ್ ವಂದನ ಪಿಕ್ಚರಲ್ಲಿ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಒಂದು ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್, ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತು, ನಂದಿನಿ, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ನಂದಿನಿ ಅಂತ, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಹರೀಶ್. ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಟು ಫರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ನೇಮ್, ಬಟ್ ದ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ನಿಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ನೆನಪಿರುತ್ತೆ. ವಿಷ್ಣುವರ್ಧನ ಪಿಕ್ಚರಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ವಾಸ್ ಸೋ ಸೋ ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್. ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ತುಂಬ ಲಕ್ಕಿ ಆ ಫಿಲಮ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ. ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಟು ಮೀಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟು ವಿನ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ವಾಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ಸೇ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲಕ್. ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನನ್ನ ಇವತ್ತು ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದಿದ್ದು ಶ್ರೀಕಾಂತ್ ಅವರು, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ನಾನು ಕೃತಜ್ಞತೆ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು. ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಾನು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಯುನೋ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟು 1983 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಶೂಟಿಂಗ್ ನಡೀತು. ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಅಟ್ ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ನೋ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಶಲ್ ಐ ಸೇ, ಐ ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಆಫ್ ಲಾಯರ್ಸ್. ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಮಾರು ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 40 ಲಾಯರ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ದ ಸೊಲಿಸಿಟರ್ ಜನರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಪರಾಸರನ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈ ಅಂಕಲ್, ಹಿಸ್ ಸನ್ ಓಮನ್ ಪರಾಸರನ್, ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಅಸ್. ಫಾದರ್ ಲಾಯರ್, ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾದರ್ ಲಾಯರ್, ಅಂಕಲ್ಸ್ ಲಾಯರ್, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಜನರೇಷನ್ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಗಿಬಿಟ್ರು. ಸೊ ವಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಆನ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಯು ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಸರ್ವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ. ನೋ, ದಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ. ಮೈ ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್, ಎಂಡ ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್, ನನ್ನ ಅಕ್ಕ, ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್, ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ನಿಯೋನೆಟಾಲಜಿಸ್ಟ್ practicing in the UK, and my brother-in-law is a geriatrist in the UK. So there is a small contribution from our side. Madhve aadmele, sometimes Madhi Ratnam and I, we sit together. Yajmanaralva? Yajmanaranta helbeku. Okay, in fact, I'm the boss. Avarna yajmanaranta helbeku. Okay. So we were sitting together. What is the purpose? Nam life nali purpose enu? Acting, directing, and making sure people see, adalla we have to do something to the society. Avaga avaru helidru, there are only two kinds of people who can actually serve the society. One, medical professionals, doctors. Second, people who do community work. Nanu neenu ee janmadalli doctor aago sadhya illa, so adar bitbidu, so we let us do community work anta helidru. So because of that I started an NGO. Adan bagine ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಚಂದ್ರಶೇಖರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇಟ್. ಈಗ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಸರ್ಲಾ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಚಂದ್ರಶೇಖರ್ ಇಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ವಿಲೇಜ್, ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಅಂತ. ಸರ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ವಿಲೇಜ್. ನಮ್ಮ ವಿಲೇಜ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ದೋಸ್ ಹೂ ಸ್ಟಡೀಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ಕೇಮ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಮಿಡ್ ಡೇ ಮೀಲ್. ಆ ಮಿಡ್ ಡೇ ಮೀಲ್ ಯು ನೋ ಟು ಈಟ್ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಆಲ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್. ಆ ಥರ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ನಲ್ಲೇ ನಾನು ನೋಡಿದ್ದು. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್. And I'm so happy to see somebody like him so successful. City is na success barodu normal, yakandre competition eno anta nimgella gottu, namgella competition illa. There is no standard, there is no benchmark, eno illa, allinda barodu thumba kashta. So I can understand the meaning of your success. And this is a great achievement today to bring IVF to Mysore and to bring two wonderful institutions together. I always jokingly say, people say, oh, you're only a filmmaker, you know, you're not doing very difficult work, it's very glamorous. I said, no. When my husband writes a story, or Bharti Raja or Puttana Kanagan writes a story, they create life. They create life. They make all of you believe that is real. That there is a family, there is a father, there is a mother, there is a bad person, and there is a storm, there is a tsunami, and there is romance, and there is death, and there is happiness, there is birth. So we create life. But now we create mado our life, it is only illusional. But what you do is real, creating life and creating hope. Amazing. So congratulations to all of you. I think once upon a time when I was a really young person, I was traveling with my director who's from here, Rajinder Singh Babu. Our guy has 3 or 4 children. So when he was, we were coming by train, the children were creating havoc and he was managing everything. Then I said, what is this all about managing children? And he said, Suhasini, you are very young now. You are only 20. When you are 40 and 50, you will realize the wealth that you have accumulated in life is not your success, it is not your house, it is not your car, it is your children. He said, children are your wealth. And when a couple cannot have children, you can imagine whatever they achieve, nothing matters. Nothing is really important if they don't have that particular wealth or that happiness of the child. So you are giving the wealth and happiness back to all of them. So on behalf of all of them, I have to thank you. Naan Nodimini. Ega, the facilities ella, I had good flesh seeing all that. Yakendre, a room only life is created anta helvaga. I was really taken aback and I told the embryologist, I played an embryologist role in a Malayalam film called Kalimanna, a lady whose husband has had an accident and he's in coma, she wants to have his child. So I was the embryologist, so we did some work like this. So I come to terms with it and I was telling doctors that I'm playing gynecologists in 2 films, oncologists in 2 films and psychiatrists in 1 film. So nan gundu adrishta ide doctor special ellru nan nodvaga okay Suhasini she has to play a doctor anta design martare. I think that is my luck. I'm very 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 happy. And with Dr. Cherian, you won't believe it, I was in an actual operation theater doing a cardio surgery, he was doing it and I was there wearing the scrub and standing there acting. I was actually doing that surgery many years ago for a Tamil film. So I've been very, very, very lucky. So I'm so happy to be with people who are creating life. I have played roles of a woman who can't have a child, Muthinahara Dalinan role today. So they compare the womb and the stomach of a woman to Banjar Bhumi. Like a desert, if she can't have a child. So we have lot of social stigma. Adu, you know, it is there when young couple cannot have children. And usually the woman is blamed. But there is a lot of trauma that a man also goes through, that when they can't conceive a child. All their traumas and all their troubles are solved by science and good-hearted people like this. And I see the kind of interest and the passion and how careful they are to take care of every little thing, you know, when I saw that, I'm really hands off to them and I'm wishing this project all the very, 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 very best. So I take leave. Before I take leave, I have to be that film person and sing a small song to all of you. Ahadu.